Righty, what's going on, guys? And welcome back to Halo Wars. The Flood have shown up, and we're dealing with them now, it would seem. And yeah, we didn't know that.
Spirit of Fire, this is Red Team. We're 100 meters from Anders' transponder signal, meeting strong resistance. Seeing some pretty crazy stuff out here. Over.
Hold your position, Red Team. Reinforcements will come to you. Sergeant Forge, rendezvous with Red Team and find Anders. But be careful. We don't know what these things are capable of.
I've received Red Team's coordinates. I've marked it on your map.
You even gave me elephants? And more supply pads? I don't know if that's a good thing or not.
More resources required.
What is this? Oh, we can make another base.
Supply pad complete.
Standing by. On the way.
Turret complete.
Flamethrower fueled and ready.
Nice and easy. Moving in.
On the way.
Not killing my guys already.
Barracks complete.
God, they make horrible noises as well. Jesus. Build. Yeah.
Supply pad complete. Turret complete.
Do I go make a second base?
It
is tempting. Two for that. Shit.
Reactor complete.
Standing by. On the way. Right away.
Fortress upgrade complete.
On the way.
That's what I'm talking about.
Great. So I've had a whole squad wiped out pretty instantly then. Brilliant.
On the way, on the way. Yes. Standing by. Moving. Fire in the hole.
Have a grenade.
Moving.
I fucking hate Flood so much. It's so shit. Is that quite a few? This. I don't remember the Flood flag.
Standing by.
You can just run off there and do your thing.
Supply pad complete. Turret complete. Gunner researched.
I'm gonna sneeze.
Supply pad upgraded. Supply pad upgraded.
Yeah, this really is going to take. This is going to be a long
Field
one.
Armory complete.
Just got a feeling.
Supply pad upgraded.
Upgrade. Oh, fuck off. For sake. charging it in the wrong place. Oh, there you go. Maybe I have been charging it in the wrong place. Right. That's better. I'm gonna wait for that to get to 12. Upgrade the reactor. Make the vehicle depot. Upgrade the marines a bit. Make some warthogs. Go and take over this. If we can. I'll try my best.
Resources required.
Shut up.
Warthog, ready. Yes. Sir, moving out.
Mop them in. Reserves first. Oh yes. And then we're gonna make a I love scorpion tanks, they're so cool. Not really sure how the flood would damage a scorpion. That work? I think we did this in the last video. I can't remember.
Turret improved.
If you give new bloods and then make them in the elephant, does that count?
Reserves researched.
See why it wouldn't. Time today. To worry about making marines in here, because
marines reporting for duty.
Yeah, it does. Nice.
Flamethrower on the ground. Standing by.
So now we just build up a little army, and then we're going to go and take that second base. Probably really not necessary. Probably not, but oh well.
RPG research.
This flamethrower is with an active flashbang ability that stuns enemy infantry. Is that really going to help us now? Probably not.
Units.
Marines, good to go.
Local units. Brigadier, researched. Flashbang, researched.
Napalm. Yes.
Scorpion, fueled up. Warthog, rolling.
Oh, yeah. Not getting anywhere near that base. Weird looking bat things. Okay, well, let's make some of you. Let's make some of you. Not really as much point making marines, to be fair, because they're just going to get eaten, but hold on.
Napalm adherent research.
Let's roll out with that.
Spirit of fire. Getting a little hairy here, sir. Where's that backup?
Blow it up.
Yeah.
Oh, what is that?
All units.
Oh no. Unlock the juggernaut. Fuck away from my base. Alright.
On the way. Right away.
Go the long
way
around.
On the way.
Hey, can we go down this way?
Way?
I hope so. What are these gonna do? There's not a time limit. Where is there?
On the way, right away.
Get a sneeze.
Right away. Right away. Standing by. In the air. Sir, running a jam.
Attack. All units.
Doing that, where's my... Ah, okay, we can't. That would explain it.
Not sure what just happened, but the large one just shook like it was hurt.
Yes. When the colony was destroyed, I registered the large creature weakening.
We noticed a few colony creatures on the way in. We can weaken the big one by taking them out first. Uploading coordinates.
Scorpion
rolling out.
Five flood colonies dormant at once.
Okay.
All units.
Right away. Right away.
This isn't even the base yet. Maybe,
send us in.
All units.
Right away.
Station upgrade complete.
I don't even know what I was going to say. I was going to say something else. I can't remember what I was going to say. Can't be that important.
Supply pad complete.
I need to make a reactor kind of super quick so I can make these. I can make some more tanks.
Fortress upgrade complete.
Three yet.
Send us in. Yes, sir.
Destroy everything
right
then.
Turret complete. Supply
right
pad complete.
On the way. On the way.
That's react. Making these.
Turret complete.
Please.
Yes, please.
Turret complete.
It's my
reactor.
Reactor
complete.
Perfect. So now I'm going to make that. And that. And that. And that. And that.
Supply pad upgraded. Supply pad upgraded. Complete. Supply pad complete.
Send us in. Send us in. All the way.
I tell you what, warhogs are like actually not
medic research.
Warthog fired up.
Not that much
supply pad upgrade.
Worse than some of the other vehicles. Amazing.
Turret complete. Supply pad complete. Reinforcements researched. Gauss cannon research.
Warthog
roll. I guess we'll just make stuff like that. And the warthog's completely done. I suppose what we could do, we could just make
more resources required.
Just make tanks, I guess.
Oxide tank research. Supply pad complete.
Standing by.
And all of this is done.
Warthog ready to roll. Scorpion ready for combat.
All units.
Now we go forward. What little
supply
units we
upgrade.
Have.
Supply pad upgrade.
And I'll just make all of you
turret upgrade.
Flame ones because that's just better. Can't physically make any
turret improve. Turret improve. Turret improve.
Don't throw any
turret
better than
improve.
What they already are. Hey.
On the way. About time you guys showed up.
I've lost Anders' transponder. Could the creature be jamming the signal?
Destroy flood boss. Oh, what? Okay.
All units.
Keep killing those things. The big one is even weaker.
Right away.
The tanks are for.
Right,
go and have fun.
Take out more colonies quickly. The first one is starting
here
to regenerate.
In this bombing run of regenerating? What's if these things just stay away. Dead once I kill them?
These are kill my own guys. Where have all the flamethrowers gone?
All units.
Oh, they're all there. Where am I? Go on, do the thing. Yeah.
Just east of here.
Nice. Okay. That one did not take as long as I thought it would. I probably didn't need to take that second base in the end. Oh well. Nice. Well, there is another part now. We only have 5 more missions to go, I think. 5 or 6. So, yeah, that is that. If you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe, all of that good stuff. Links to all of my socials in the description box down below. It's been your boy, and I'll see you in the next one.